In recent years, India has seen increase in the incidence of chronic kidney disease. In India, hypertension and diabetes together account for almost two-thirds of the cases of chronic kidney disease. With rising incidence of diabetes and hypertension, the incidence of chronic kidney disease is expected to rise further. The good news is that we can prevent damage to the kidneys if we take good care of our hypertension. We control our blood sugars if we have diabetes, and we remain fit. To keep our kidneys healthy, we should consume adequate amount of water daily. We should stop smoking. We should control our blood pressure. We should control our weight. One should exercise daily for 40 to 45 minutes a day. And we should increase the consumption of fresh fruits and vegetables in our diet.